Hello guys, assalamualaikum. Hope all of you are well. Today I am going to teach you how to create a folder without name like this. Okay, let's get started. You have two ways to create this kind of folder. Okay, first I delete this folder and create new folder. In here, after creating this folder, you need to click this search option and here character. You can see this character map. Click enter. In here you can search a blank option like now select this and copy and click this folder, rename, and you copied here this from here and paste it in here. Press Ctrl V and now enter. You can see this unnamed folder. And another way is delete this folder, make folder. Another way is press Alt R plus 255, Alt R 255, enter. You can see this, it's so easy. If I teach you easy things at first, then you will never learn these hard things. That's why I do these things. Okay, hope this video is useful for you. Please comment and share so that your friends can also know about this.